Fox 59 Morning News.
If they knew somebody in the military, they would have never, ever done anything like this.
Indiana's News, first in the morning on Indiana's Fox.